First of all, tell me your name and where you're from.
Glenn Milliken from Mechanicsville, Virginia.
Well, glad to have you out here at the Drive Green Utility Tractor Show at Dixie Deer Classic. I think you just got a chance to drive one of our new 3 Series. Tell me what you're interested in here. What drew you to that then?
Well, we manage some farmland, timberland, use a tractor fairly extensively, need something that's small, that maneuvers easily, can snake through the woods and trails, that can pull behind a half-ton pickup with not a lot of weight, but something that is extremely maneuverable in tight spaces. And I found this one very smooth. Mm-hmm. Transmission's very smooth, and the steering is very responsive and very tight.
Now, how about as far as like the transmission and any other aspects of the tractor that you're especially interested in or that you liked on this one?
The size. The size is very, very good. Want something with a decent stance on it to mow hillsides, but want something that's also fairly compact that you can get up and down fire breaks and through pine stands and you know, down some Piedmont terrain.
Do you own any John Deere tractors or equipment?
No, family owns John Deere. Unfortunately, I own a competitor.
Well, let's just say we got a pony on display out here like this 3 Series, and I'm sure these guys would love to talk to you about it a little bit more. Thanks for taking a minute to talk with me here at the Drive Green Utility Tractor Show. I'm Chuck Zimmerman.
And I appreciate the opportunity.